Ooh, Drake is going crazy. I was asleep when this fucking happened, bro. So Drake dropped Family Matters. I listened to this and I'm like, bro, I have to react to this. What the hell? He dropped some fucking
Maybe
heat.
in this song,
Oh
you should
my
start by
fucking God. But
saying,
then an
"Yeah,
hour later,
mad. I've
Drake
been
dropped Meet the
a friendly
Grams.
judge. You mentioned my
I
son,
was
he's
like
here with his dad.
falling
I gotta
asleep
go
and I'm like,
bad,
I'm gonna
gotta
watch
go
this in the
bad.
morning. What'd he
Yeah,
say?
his dad, I gotta go bad, I gotta go bad. I've emptied the clip over friendlier jabs. You mentioned my seed, now deal with his dad. I gotta go bad, I gotta go bad.
Now deal with his dad? All right.
Yeah,
that's the Good Kid, Mad City Man, bro. That's a crazy shot. If this is. He's like, let me go find a van. Three racks for this video, real quick.
I was really, really trying to keep it PG. If you had a set, they give your ass a DP. Two civilian gang in real life, you PC. You know who really made a set, my nigga YG.
For those who don't know, PC is like a dropout piece of shit. Fucking. Yeah.
Really bang a set, my nigga Chuck T. You know who even bang a set out there, CB.
So he's calling him a fake gangster, right?
And nigga cold losing sleep on this.
It ain't me.
You better have some paperwork or that shit fake T. Can't be rapping by no rat and that we can't read.
It's
true. And
yep, that's true. You can't call someone a rat, especially if there ain't no paperwork, bro. Can't be calling someone a rat if you can't read it on the paperwork, you know? That's a huge no-no in the hood.
Nigga slimy for my AP, just like how Metro nigga slimy for his main squeeze. Out here begging for attention, nigga, say please. Always rapping like you about to get the slaves free. You just acting like an activist.
The big black American hope right here, Kendrick Lamar, right? Damn, he's going hard on him.
Just make believe. Don't even go back to your hood and plant no money trees. Say you hate the girls I fuck, but what you really mean? I've been with black and white and everything that's in between. You the black messiah, wiping up a mixed queen. Vanilla cream to help out with your self-esteem.
Cause Kendrick was cheating on his wife, right? And honestly, this is what mostly the song is to me. It's just like, yo, you think you're big, black, and that, but you're cheating on your mixed queen with white women, you know? So
Whitney need all that puppy love was over in y'all late teens. Why you never hold your son and tell him say cheese? We could have left the kids out of this, don't blame me.
Ooh, true.
You a dog and you know it, you just play sweet. Your baby mama catchin's always screaming, save me. You did it dirty all
your. Your baby mama catchin' always screaming, save me. Yo, I tell my sisters this, I'll tell my lady this, I'll tell my homies ladies this, you know what I mean? Like, hey, don't put these things up. Because it sounds like you're asking for help, for attention from people that you shouldn't be getting attention from. Right? Crazy.
Your life, you trying to make peace. I heard that one of them little kids might be day free.
Now we gotta see who day free is.
Don't make it day freeze. Cause if your GM is your BM secret BD, then this is all making plenty fucking sense to me. Hey, let that shorty breathe. Shake that ass, bitch. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees, hands on your knees. Shake that ass for Drake, now shake that ass for free. Yeah, we're not that kind of free. I'm talking about my nigga Dave. Yo man a Lil K, we call that shit a mini Drake. He always said I overlooked him, I was
former president is top dog.
With Kenny here, no matter what I say, I know you like to keep it short, so let me paraphrase. Knew it was smoke when Abel hit us with the serenade.
Hit him with the short jokes. Oh, hit him with them short jokes.
We call that shit a mini Drake. Shake that ass for Drake, now shake that ass for free. Yeah, we're not that kind of free. I'm talking about my nigga Dave. Yo man a Lil K, we call that shit a mini Drake. He always said I overlooked him, I was staring straight. These bars go over Kenny head no matter what I say. I know you like to keep it short, so let me paraphrase. Knew it was smoke when Abel hit us with the serenade. Nigga said, almost started reaching for my ways. Drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50
crushing that van, bro. That's super symbolic, bro. Fuck.
Yo, we stop playing around and take this.
Shake that ass for free. This is who he means. Day free right here. That's crazy, bro.
Look,
If Drake shooters doing TikToks, nigga really shooting your gang. That's P's brother, y'all ain't getting shit shot. Nigga can't listen to the stick talking falsetto, saving for a hip hop. Nigga, you don't even be at home, dog. You a souvenir out the gift shop. Nigga still mad about that one hoe. We ain't even fuck. I just lip lock with her. I get acting when it's wartime. I ain't even really let my dick drop. Nigga, what the fuck? I heard Rick drop. Nigga talking something about a nose job. Nigga, Ozempic got a side effect of jealousy and doubt. I never told y'all niggas put a nigga in the bars, let a nigga rock. Kinda like your old job, nigga. House sitting on some land, but it's out where no one even really knows. Y'all niggas, bitches gotta drive 2 hours for your pay. I'm just to give a blowjob, nigga. Must have started up a snowball, cause my last record deal was 400 M's. These days, that's a low bar, nigga. Hey, who's next on the list? Which one of my so-called niggas? Which one of my so-called niggas?
Okay, so he brought it up cause Kendrick was saying like, hey, you ever thought that the OVO works for me? You know, he's saying that there's one guy that's sick of your lifestyle, three of them that won't even mention it. You know what I mean? Like, ah, man, he's saying like there's a snake in your camp, right?
Niggas, which one of my so-called niggas need a chef on a clip? Always knew I had to smoke y'all niggas. Good kid, mad city van, wheel pot of latch and make the door slide. Tears running down my cheek, laughing at you pussy dying, it's a war cry. Weekend music getting played in all the spots where boys got a little more pride. That's why all your friends dip into Atlanta paying just to find a tour guide. Able run your fucking bread, need to buy some more chains for some more guys. Let me find another street nigga I could take to the game courtside. Let me get a Ferrari for a rap.
Who's he talking about?
On a horse ride. Anything to take a
Let me see another street nigga who I could take to the game courtside. Is it because Kendrick always brings someone from the hood there, or is it because Drake brings someone from the hood there? I don't know.
Spotlight off the fat of boss is a drugged out little punk sissy from the north side. Rakim talking shit again. Gas because you hit my
Rakim? Rakim?
Do the math who I was hitting in. I ain't even know you rat still because they only talking about your fit again.
Probably okay, talking about Rakim, Rakim.
Think of dropping any shit again. Even when you do drop, they gonna say you should have modeled because it's mid again. Smoking 50, but they should have put you on the first one trying to get it in. Ask Fring if this a good idea, the next time you cut it in a bed again. She'll even tell your leader boy alone before you get your head split again. Pluto shit made me sick to my stomach. We ain't never really been through it. Lena Wayne, he a fucking lame, so I know he had to be an influence. These niggas had a plan and they finally found a way to rope you into it. Two separate albums, this and I just did a cam to it. Nigga skim through it. Me and Savage had the hoes dripping wet, it shows. Almost had to swim to it. K dot shit is only hitting hard when Baby King put his pen to it. Ross calling me the white boy and the shit kinda got a ring to it. Cause all these rappers waving white flags while the whole fucking club sing to it. Murder scene on your man tonight, then come to vigil with the candlelight. Body after fucking body and you know Rick reading my Miranda rights. I'm going on vacation, I hope next time y'all plan it right. Cause you gotta pay for saying my name. Guess now niggas understand the price, man. What?
Just rewind that a little bit. I was reading about Pluto, but he's trying to say that he got that dog in him, you know? Oh, is he saying that Rakim is riding his shit or Rakim's kid?
Me and Savage had the hose dripping wet, it shows. Almost had to swim to it.
Ooh, that's a bad song.
Found a way to rope you into it. Two separate albums, this and I just did a cam to it. Nigga skim through it. Me and Savage had the hoes dripping wet, it shows. Almost had to swim to it. K dot shit is only hitting hard when Baby King put his pen to it. Ross calling me the white boy and the shit kinda got a ring to it. Cause all these rappers waving white flags while the whole fucking club sing to it. Murder scene on your man tonight, then come to vigil with the candlelight. Body at the fucking body and you know Rick reading my Miranda rights. I'm going
cause Rick Ross was a correctional officer.
Vacation, I hope next time y'all plan it right. Cause you gotta pay for saying my name. Guess now niggas understand the price, man. What?
Ooh, Drake is going crazy on this one, bro.
Can you just open his mouth? Someone go hand him a
Grammy right now. Hey, it's true, bro. I'm also probably guilty of it too. Like, oh, Kendrick just dropped. Let's go listen to it, you know? That's fucking funny, bro.
Cause I wanna touch his mouth. Someone go hand him a Grammy right now. Where's your uncle at? Cause I wanna talk to the man of the house.
Where's your uncle at? I wanna talk to the man of the house. Wow.
Get this ass whooping, I'm handing him out. You wanna take over for real? And come get his legacy out of my house. A cease and desist is for hoes. Can't listen to lies that come
out. Ooh. What do you mean, come get his legacy out of my house? Is it cause he bought it? Did he buy the discography or what's going on?
Come get his legacy out of my house. Come get this ass whooping, I'm handing him out. You wanna take over for real?
Oh, the chains.
Then come get his legacy out of my house. A cease and desist is for hoes. Can't listen to lies that come out of your mouth. You caught a two-pack of steak and beg them to sue me and get that shit down. I'm losing perspective on your mouth.
Think so?
You caught a two-pack of steak and beg them to sue me and get that shit down. I'm losing perspective on beef. Boy, one two-pack of steak.
Appreciate papa un gran amigo. Oh, aprecio papá un gran amigo, muy honesto y muy valiente, supongo. El pollo Escolán, el Pablo Escobar. That's a Pablo Escobar letter. That's crazy. I wonder whose ring that is. Is he talking about? Well, he's talking about the whole cease and desist, right?
Them sue me and get, can't listen to lies that come out of your mouth. You caught a two-pack of steak and beg them to sue me and get that shit down. I'm losing perspective on beef. Boy, when the same beat and I kill you for fun. Your daddy got robbed by top. You stunner and Wayne like father, like son.
You stunner like Wayne, like father and son. Is he dissing Lil Wayne on that one?
Cut robbed by top. You stunner and Wayne like father, like son. Anthony set up the plays. Told you'll be charging you double for none. And shook about what I'ma say. But texting your phone like we are.
I wonder what Drake said. You know what I mean? I mean, not Drake. Wayne said, like, you know what? This is your beef. You handle it. You know, because I remember when they had the old beef before. Drake, Wayne, and Kim did a song together, right? And I bet they're like, nah, we ain't doing this one, dude. That's crazy.
You tell me when you double for none. And shook about what I'm all like, son. Anthony set up the plays. Kojo be charging you double for none. And shook about what I'ma say. But texting your phone like we already won. You tell me what I shouldn't say. But fucking my nigga, it's already done. We already know it's a 20-1. We already know why you went number one. It's clearly because of the boy. The honorable thing is to give me the loot. You right about fuck the big three. It's only Big D and it's video proof. My son should go play it.
My wife woke me up one day. She's all like, I saw the Drake video. And I thought it was a new music video. So I'm like, all right, let me see it. She's all, you sure? And I'm like, yeah, I want to see the new Drake video. No, I did not want to see the new Drake video.
Two light-skinned kids, the shit will be cute. Unless you don't want to be seen.
That's just wild, bro.
Right about for the big three.
It's Big D and it's video proof. That's a bar and a half.
Two light-skinned kids, the shit. It's only Big D and it's video proof. Our son should go play at the park.
Our son
should two light skin kids, the shit will be cute. Unless you don't want to be seen with anyone that isn't blacker than you.
Get oh!
It. The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. We get that you like to put gin in your juice. We get that you think that you bishop in juice. When you put your hands on your girl, is it self-defense because she bigger than you? Your back is up against the curb.
Miss Small jokes don't stop. Proof.
Why did you move to New York? Is it because you live in that bachelor life? Proposed in 2015. But don't want to make her
your actual wife.
I'm guessing
bars.
Ain't happening right.
Fuck.
Girls that you actually like.
Fuck.
The secrets are coming in light. It's all on your face like what happened to Mike.
Oh. Woo! My boy like white girls. I mean, ain't nothing wrong with white girls.
Shit. That you actually like. The darker secrets are coming in light. It's all on your face like what happened to Mike. Oh, shit. It's all making sense. Maybe I'm Prince and you actually Mike. Michael was praying his features would change, so people believe that he's actually white. Top will make you do features for change. Get on pop records and rap for the whites.
Ooh.
And wait, you say your brother Jermaine, but you wanted him to stay out of the light. Oh shit.
You say your brother's Jermaine, you wanted him to stay out of the light? What?
Pop records and rap for the whites. And wait, you say your brother Jermaine, but you wanted him to stay out of the light. Oh shit. Just follow me, right? Cause nothing you're saying could bother me, right? I get off the plane and nothing has changed. I handed the lala with all of my ice. Handed the lala with all of my ice. Handed the lala with all of my ice. This shit gotta
who's
be
Delilah?
Over now for anyone out
jewelry?
Here calling it right. You're dead.
Delilah Drake.
You're dead. There's nowhere to hide, there's nowhere to hide. You know what I mean? They hired a crisis management team to clean up the fact that you beat on your queen. The picture you painted, it ain't what it seemed. You're dead.
Delilah Jewelry.
Boost your revenue and drive growth with Google Ads. Reach high-value customers across the entire Google network, like search,
Delilah
shopping, YouTube,
Collective.
And more. Get started today.
Woo, that shit was crazy, bro. That shit was crazy.
Did you beat on your queen? The picture you painted ain't what it seemed. You did.
You're dead. You beat on your queen.
What I mean, they hired a crisis management team to clean up the fact that you beat on your queen. The picture you painted ain't what it seemed. You're dead.
Woo! Yeah, like there was rumors that Kendrick was cheating, and then during all that time, she was getting crazy, and they, I guess they got in a fight. Woo! All right. So an hour after this dropped, Kendrick dropped Meet the Grams. This one's number one on trending for music at 6.6 million. This is at 6.5 million. It has to be number two, right?
I'm sorry that that man is your father. Let me be honest.
Hold on. So it's the zoom in from the glove. Now he zoomed out from the glove. And it's this prescription. It's this Maybach. Oh, it's the Maybach glove. Nadine Chosen. That's, I guess, a receipt for buying someone's shit. All right, let's see.
Dear Adonis, I'm sorry that that man is your father. Let me be honest.
Popular Jewelry Corp.
Hold on. It takes a man to be a man. Delilah. Your dad is not responsive. I look at him and wish your grandpa would have wore a condom. I'm sorry that you gotta grow up and then stand behind him. Life is hard, I know. The challenges always go beat us home. Sometimes our parents make mistakes that affect us until we grown. And you're a good kid that need good leadership. Let me be your mentor, since your daddy don't teach you shit. Never let a man piss on your leg, son. Either you die right there or pop that man in the head, son. Never fall in the escort business, that's bad religion. Please remember, you could be a bitch even if you got bitches. Never code switch, whether right or wrong. You're a black man, even if it don't benefit your goals. Do some push-ups, get some discipline. Don't cut them corners like your daddy did. Fuck what Ozempic did. Don't pay to play with them Brazilians. Get a gym membership. Understand
Ozempic down here.
Hiding hands, that's law. Don't be ashamed about who you with. That's how he treats your moms. Don't have a kid to hide a kid to hide again. Be sure 5% will comprehend, but 95 is lost. Be proud of who you are. Your strength come from within. A lot of superstars, that's real. But your daddy ain't one of them. And you nothing like him. You'll carry yourself as king. Can't understand me right now. Just play this when you 18.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna
ashamed about who you with. That's how he treats your moms. Don't have a kid to hide a kid to hide again. Be sure 5% will comprehend, but 95 is lost. Be proud of who you are. Your strength come from within. A lot of superstars, that's real. But your daddy ain't one of them.
So did he lose 95% of the money?
Yourself is king. Can't understand me right now. Just play this when you 18.
Is he talking to Drake's son? Oh my god, bro. Oh my fucking god, bro.
Let me be honest. Dear Adonis, I'm sorry that that man is your father. Let me be honest.
Oh, yeah, that's how he's...
Man to be a man.
Wow!
I look at him and wish your grandpa would have wore a condom.
Ooh.
I'm sorry that you gotta grow up and then stand behind him. Life is hard, I know. The challenges always go beat us home. Sometimes our parents make mistakes that affect us until we grown. And you're a good kid that need good leadership. Let me be your mentor, since your daddy don't teach you shit. Never let a man piss on your leg, son. Either you die right there or pop that man in the head, son. All in the escort business, that's bad religion. Please remember, you could be a bitch even if you got bitches. Never code switch, whether right or wrong.
Talking to his dad, you could be a bitch even if you got bitches.
Even if it don't benefit you. Never code switch, whether right or wrong. You're a black man, even if it don't benefit your goals. Do some push-ups, get some discipline. Don't cut them corners like your daddy did. Fuck what Ozempic did. Don't pay to play with them Brazilians. Get a gym membership. Understand I'm throwing rocks and hiding hands.
Did Drake get a BBL, bro?
With them Brazilians, get a gym membership. Understand I'm throwing rocks and hiding hands. That's why. Don't be ashamed about who you with. That's how he treats your moms.
Cause Rick Ross did say that he had a BBL, right?
Don't have a kid to hide a kid to hide again. Be sure.
Woo! 5%
will comprehend, but 95 is lost. Be proud of who you are. Your strength come from within. A lot of superstars, that's real. But your daddy ain't one of them. And you nothing like him. You'll carry yourself as king. Can't understand me right now. Just play this when you 18.
Ooh. Ooh, goddamn, Kendrick.
Dear Sandra, your son got some habits. I hope you don't undermine them. Especially with all the girls that's hurt inside this climate. You are one.
Sandra, is Sandra the model bitch that Drake got pregnant?
I mean, so you know how it feels to be in alignment with emotions, hoping a man can see you and not be blinded. Dear Dennis, you gave birth to a master manipulator. Even using you to prove who he is a huge favor. I think you should ask for more paper and more paper and more paper. I'm blaming you for all this gambling
addiction. Oh, okay. Sandra's the mom.
To be in the line with all the girls that's hurt inside this climate. You a woman, so you know mind them, especially with Alexandra. Your son got some habits, I hope you don't undermine them, especially with all the girls that's hurt inside this climate. You a woman, so you know how it feels to be in alignment with emotions, hoping a man can see you and not be blinded. Dear Dennis, you gave birth to a master manipulator.
Dennis is his dad.
Prove who he is a huge favor. I think you should ask for more paper and more paper. Who he is, dear Dennis, you gave birth to a master manipulator. Even using you to prove who he is a huge favor. I think you should ask for more paper and more paper and more paper. I'm blaming you for all his gambling addictions, psychopath intuition, the man that liked to play victim. You raised a horrible fucking person. The nerve of you, Dennis. Sandra, sit down. What I'm about to say is heavy. Now listen. Your son's a sick man with sick thoughts. I think niggas like him should die. Him and Weinstein should get fucked up in a cell for the rest of their life. He hates black women.
Him and Weinstein. So he's pushing the fact that he hits up younger age girls, right? Because he has. He fucking has.
Sexualizing with him and Weinstein should get fucked up in a cell for the rest of their life. He hates black women, hypersexualizing with kinks of a nympho fetish. Grew facial hair because he understood being a beard just fit him better. He got sex offenders on HOVO that he keep on a monthly allowance. And a child should never be compromised, and he keeping his child around him. And we gotta raise our daughters knowing there's predators like him lurking. Fuck a rap battle, he should die so all of these women can live with a purpose. I've been in this industry 12 years, I'ma tell y'all one little secret. There's some weird shit going on, and some of these artists be here to police it. They be streamlining victims all inside of their home and calling them tender. Then leak videos of themselves to further push their agendas. To anyone that
Drake is grooming young girls! Drake is grooming young girls! Oh my fucking God! Oh my fucking God! Because you know what? My niece, my 12-year-old niece, I think she's not even 12, she's like 10, bro. She's like, we were sitting at the table, and she's like, oh, and I saw the Drake video, and I'm like, wait, hold on, say that again, because no one in the table fucking heard. And she's like, I saw the Drake video. I'm like, you saw the what? And bro, this is wild, bro. This is wild, homie. Just think about all your young nieces and fucking daughters or whatever the fuck that seen that video, bro. That fool's grooming women. That's crazy. Wait.
This music, know that you're playing your seven cells to further push their agendas. Woo! To any woman that be playing this music, know that you're playing your sister, or better yet, selling your niece to the weirdos, not the good ones.
The truth, so I'ma give. You're selling your niece?
To the weirdos, not the good ones. Cat Williams, I gave you the truth, so I'ma get mines. The embassy about to get raided too. It's only a matter of time. Hey, LeBron, keep the family away. Hey, Curry, keep the family away. To anybody that embody the love for their kids, keep the family away.
They look
at Curry, about to get raided too. It's only a matter of time.
His embassy?
I'ma get mines. The embassy about to get raided too. It's only a matter of time. Hey, LeBron, keep the family away. Hey, Curry, keep the family away. To anybody that embody the love for their kids,
keep the family away. Whoa!
Keep standing by him. Keep the family away. I'm looking to shoot through any pervert that lives. Keep the family safe.
Woo! The more I look at Drake, the more he does look like a pervert.
Yeah, baby girl, I'm sorry that your father not active inside your world. He don't commit to much but his music, yeah, that's for sure. He a narcissist, misogynist, living inside his songs. Try to destroy families rather than taking care of his own. Should be teaching you timetables or watching Frozen with you. Or at your 11th birthday, singing poems with you.
Yep.
Instead, he being Turks, paying for sex and popping perks, examples that you don't deserve. I want to tell you that you love.
Ooh, a sexy me at Turks, popping perks.
Poems with you. Instead, he being Turks, paying for sex and popping perks. Examples that you don't deserve. I want to tell you that you're loved, you're brave, you're kind. You got a gift to change the world and can change your father's mind. Because our children is the future, but he lives inside confusion. Money's always been illusion, but that's the life he's used to. His father probably didn't claim him neither. History do repeats itself. Sometimes it don't need a reason. But I would like to say it's not your fault that he's hiding another child. Give him grace. This the reason I made Mr. Morale. So our babies like you can cope later. Give you some confidence to go through something. It's hope later. I never want to hear you chasing man because it's felt behavior. Sitting in the club with sugar daddies for validation. You need to know that love is eternity and trumps all pain. I tell you who your father is. Just play this song when it rains. Yes, he's a hit maker, songwriter, superstar, right? And a fucking dead beat that should never say more life. Meet the Grams. Superstar, right? And a fucking dead beat that should never say more life. Meet the Grams.
Meet the Grams. Look at all the oh shit.
Dear Hobby, I know you probably thinking I wanted to crash a party, but truthfully I don't have a hating bone in my body. This supposed to be a good exhibition within the game, but you fucked up the moment you called out my family's name. Why you had to stoop so low to discredit some decent people? Guess integrity is lost when the metaphors doesn't reach you. And I like to understand cause your house was never for a home. 37, but you showing up as a 7-year-old. You got gambling problems, drinking problems, pill popping and spending problems. Bad with money, whorehouse, soliciting women problems. Therapy's a lovely start, but I suggest some ayahuasca. Strip the ego from the bottom. I try to empathize with you, cause I know that you ain't been through nothing. Crave entitlement, but he's up in his spending problems. Bad with money, whorehouse, soliciting women problems. Therapy's a lovely start, but I suggest some ayahuasca. Strip the ego from the bottom. I try to empathize with you, cause I know that you ain't been through nothing. Crave entitlement, but wanna be like so bad that it's puzzling. No dominance. Let's recap moments when you didn't fit in. No secret handshakes with your friend. No culture cachet ins. Let's recap moments when you didn't fit in. No secret handshakes with your friend. No culture cachet to binge. Just disrespecting your mother. Identity's on the fence. Don't know which family would love you. The skin that you living in is compromised and personas. Can't channel your masculine even when standing next to a woman. You a body shamer. You go hide them baby mamas, ain't ya? You embarrassed of them. That's not right. That ain't how mama raised us. Take that mask off. I wanna see what's under them achievements. Why believe you? You never gave us nothing to believe in. Cause you lied up the rest of them. That's not right. That ain't how mama raised us. You go hide them baby mamas, ain't ya? You embarrassed of them. That's not right. That ain't how mama raised us. Take that mask off.
How many baby mamas is Drake? Cause me, I got 3. So that fool probably got more than me, yo.
I wanna see what's under them achievements. Why believe you? You never gave us nothing to believe in. Cause you lied about religious views. You lied about your surgery. You lied about your accent and your past tense. All is perjury. You lied about your ghostwriters. You lied about your crew members. They all pussy. You lied on them. I know they all got you in them. You lied about your son. You lied about your daughter, huh? You lied about them other kids that's out there hoping that you come. You lied about the only artist that can offer you some help. Fuck a rap battle. This a long life battle. Battle with yourself.
Woohoo! Fuck a rap battle. This is a long life battle with yourself.
You lied about your surgery. You lost pick hide them baby mamas, ain't ya? You embarrassed of them. That's not right. That ain't how mama raised us. Take that mask off. I wanna see what's under them achievements. Why believe you? You never gave us nothing to believe in. Cause you lied about religious views. You lied about your surgery. You lied about your accent and your past tense. All is perjury. You lied about your ghostwriters. You lied about your crew members. They all pussy. You lied on them. I know they all got you in them. You lied about your son. You lied about your daughter.
Ooh, is he saying that he fucks his own crew members, bro?
You lied on them. I know they all got you in them. You lied about your son. You lied about your daughter, huh? You lied about them other kids.
He's got a daughter, too? Wow.
That's out there hoping that you come. You lied about the only artist that can offer you some help. Fuck a rap battle. This a long life battle with yourself.
Meet the Grams. Ooh, that is crazy, bro. That is fucking crazy, dude. And now we're just waiting for Drake to respond, right? This is crazy. This is a big win for hip hop. I'm not gonna lie though, I really like that Drake response, especially with the visual of the van getting smashed and shit. You know what I mean? But damn, Kendrick did come back really hard just on these super personals. He's like, "Yo, you wanna talk about me, bro? You wanna talk about me and how I fucking treated my girl, bro? Well, let's talk about you, how you treat your kids." That's crazy, bro. That motherfucker denies his children. I thought he only had a son. Turns out he has a daughter too. That's crazy. He should be watching Frozen with him, reading poems with him, except he's at Turks popping perks. Oh, shit. That's crazy, bro. That's fucking crazy. Oh, man. This is a big, big day for hip-hop, baby. Big day for hip-hop. This is crazy, bro. Oh, my fucking God. All right. I'm out, bro. I'm out. This is video 30 minutes long. Crazy-ass video. Dope-ass songs. Oh, man, it's crazy. I'm like, whoa, Drake. And then I'm like, oh, Kendrick. Crazy, crazy. I'm enjoying this. I love this as a fan of hip-hop. This is a dub for hip-hop. Crazy. All right, and I'm out.